ears, two eyes, four teeth, but it's like this. Here's his mouth. He's sipping on a soda can or something that he's holding that has look like eyes, but then they look like letters, but then they look like something else, and then they change, and blah blah blah. And then, right. Oh, hope somebody's in there. It's probably a good thing. I'm looking at the screen now more than the, I'm not really sure. This imagery is, I mean, some of it's definitely there, but sometimes I think wonder if they enhance it on the screen through the phone or through projections onto the phone and or. I know they've done that one, the latter. So sometimes in the daytime ones, you'll see like a bright flash, especially the ones when I'm pointing out the windows looking at trees. And you're like, what is he doing? And it'll go like really bright, and I'm not even moving the phone that much, if at all. And it'll go like really super bright and then come back. And that image looks a little different. That's kind of what I think this was. It was like, ooh, but it was more of an out of focus thing. But I see. And sometimes when that happens, it like changes drastically. And oh crap, it's showing up too dark. It is good too long.